Yes, and now this is, let me see, Raph Enshohma's review for the Sushi Sue's restaurant, as read by Jeff Goldblum, starting now. I am an out-of-town visitor and not a local Republican-type yuppie, not a stuffy Democrat either, so use my review as a more realistic reference. Sushi Sue's food quality is delicious, and the pricing and portions are better than most other sushi restaurants in the Agoura Hills / Thousand Oaks area. However, unlike my fellow customers, the aforementioned yuppies, I didn't order alcohol, and hence my bill came in just under $50. The staff are very friendly, and the atmosphere interior is quite nice, though it is rather cramped, and as a tall person just over 6 feet, it was a bit claustrophobic, but this is a minor nitpick. The real problem are the a-hole type customers who go there, as this is the Agoura Hills area and their locals are not forgiving of outsiders regardless who they are. I have been indirectly and directly insulted by my dining neighbors during my various visits there, so be wary that you'll be dining with overrated scum and their moronic progeny at times. Let us end, however, on a high note and mention that the Sushi Sue is right next to a Regency Theater, and although the theater itself is average at best, the location is convenient for a movie and dinner night with easygoing friends, hopefully not the aforementioned Republican yuppie types. Well, isn't that special?